I have something else to talk about.
What?
Promise you'll have like
an open mind here. You remember the other day whenever we were talking and you made the comment about you being late?
Yes.
Well, I was being weird about it because...
You didn't really get a vasectomy?
No, I got the vasectomy. I never went back to the follow-up to make sure that the vasectomy took.
Adam, I'm gonna hurt you.
Just with all the craziness of just having premature infants at our house and the feedings and diaper changes and everything else that goes along with that, that just eventually slipped my mind.
This is BS coming out of your mouth. Do you really want more kids?
Well, no. Well, that's why I was kind of freaking out the other day.
I can't believe you. Oh, my gosh.
I always thought, technically, like, I had the best doctor in this whole area there is for that.
It doesn't matter if you don't ever go get checked out afterwards. You don't know if you're spitting zeros. I mean, I don't know whether to laugh or, like, now be like, what the hell? What are we gonna do? Because guess what? I'm still late. I feel like this was kind of like careless. Like you have never gone back and got that done. I mean, especially after that couple that we know that had twins and then got a vasectomy and a year later she had a boy. I mean, I don't understand how that never crossed your mind. Like, oh, I wonder if that happened to me.
So are you gonna take a pregnancy test?
You need to go get yourself checked out, and then I will take one if it comes back not zero.
We can get a result right now. Like, why wouldn't you take it right now?
It could be too early to detect, so you need to schedule an appointment and go get it done.
I promise you, I'm gonna go get it checked tomorrow.